Asian Development Bank or ADB predicts Cambodia will suffer 390,000 job losses this year due to the COVID-19 pandemic, but it congratulated the government for its response to the crisis and its cash transfer program for the poor and vulnerable. Last Wednesday, the ADB approved a $250 million loan to further help the government response to the pandemic. In an interview with The Post on Wednesday, ADB Country Director Suniya Durani Jamal said the concessional loan will have a 24-year term, including a grace period of 8 years. The loan will have an interest rate of 1% per annum during the grace period and 1.5% thereafter. Besides the loan, the ADB will provide grants to the kingdom as well as technical assistance for its cash transfer program. Durani Jamal said, following the loan's approval, Cambodia will be eligible for support under the $5 million Policy Advice for COVID-19 Economic Recovery Technical Assistance Program. She said Cambodia is facing an unprecedented challenge from COVID-19. The recession in Cambodia will put pressure on poor and vulnerable groups, and the ADB estimates that the coronavirus will lead to 390,000 job losses this year. COVID-19 will also exacerbate the vulnerability of the poor given the limited diversification of income sources. Social protection will be crucial to prevent a large increase in poverty, and ADB congratulates the government on creating a $300 million budget for cash transfers in its policy response. The ADB's financial support, she said, will be targeted at businesses, households, and individuals that have been adversely affected by the crisis, with a special emphasis on poor and vulnerable groups. She confirmed that the ADB and other development partners will work with the government to strengthen the implementation of the cash transfer program. She suggested monthly expenditures for the program will surpass $25 million as the number of beneficiaries increase. The ADB, she said, was ready to help when this happens. Several countries and international development partners had financed tens of millions of dollars for Cambodia in response to COVID-19. Ministries of Economy and Finance spokesman Ms. Sok San San said the loan details will be released during the contract signing, which does not yet have a date. People Centers for Development and Peace President Yong Kum Eng said the loan will help Cambodia's economic recovery and take poor families out of poverty if it is spent wisely.